If you liked this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to be notified of new videos. On July 24, 1981, hundreds of thousands of onlookers in 14 provinces across the southwest and northwest China witnessed a huge brightly lit star-shaped spot in the sky. According to an official document compiled by Long Ruyi to the Foreign Technology Division at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, the spot became brighter and began to oscillate. Then a cloud-like band of light formed around the circumference of the bright spot. Some 10 million people simultaneously witnessed what was immediately deemed by many to be a huge spiral-shaped UFO. 1. The spiral UFO had an altitude of approximately 650 kilometers and traveled at a speed of about 1.6 kilometers per second before it suddenly disappeared into the clear night sky, as stated by Professor Wang Saichao, a planetary astronomer at the Purple Hills Observatory of the Chinese Academy of Sciences. 2. The sighting caused pandemonium in China. In the months following the sighting, the story dominated the headlines in newspapers, on radio stations, and in TV news broadcasts throughout the country. The New China News Agency transmitted the information internationally and the story caused a sensation around the world. The U.S. Center for UFO Research in Illinois also followed the story with great interest. The Astronomical Observatory of Zhijingshan released a communique stating, "The population of 14 provinces in our country cited this celestial phenomenon." 2-3 theories about UFO in the wake of the 1981 sighting. Three main theories have been formed as to what the mysterious brightly lit spiral that oscillated the night sky actually was: the meteor theory, the aircraft theory, and the flying saucer theory. The meteor theory claims that the UFO followed the direction of the Earth's revolution and passed by Earth on a diagonal from inside the Earth's solar orbit, heading towards the Sun. This viewpoint conjectures that the 1981 UFO traveled at an altitude of 5,000 kilometers and a speed of 12 kilometers per second. However, as Long Ruyi's report to the Foreign Technology Division states, the meteor theory is difficult to support and has been refuted by the facts. 1. Some conceived that China's first reported UFO was actually an aircraft or a spy satellite. Aircraft or spacecraft have long been a major source of UFO sightings. Ruyi, however, also cites the aircraft theory as being doubtful. The skepticism towards this theory stems from the reported movements of the strange object. According to many eyewitness reports on the night of July 24, 1981, the UFO stopped during its flight and hovered for several minutes before quickly flying away. Reports also claimed that it changed direction during its flight and appeared to move freely. This capacity is, according to critics of the aircraft theory, incomparable to any man-made spacecraft. 4. The third main viewpoint to what China's first UFO sighting actually was is that it was a flying saucer. Some of the tens of thousands of witnesses went as far as to claim that they could see a central bell-like object shape on the object as well as a row of portholes. As Ruyi wrote in his report, while this detail cannot be categorically denounced as psychological illusions, the assertion that the object was a flying saucer and has an alien source is lacking in proof. 1.